Do you like the metal of math?
You mean math metal? Yeah, it's listenable. I never could understand, though. I mean, how do those musicians use math as a basis to create chord progressions and drum beats? It's weird, I say. Weird.
I like it, the math metal. You listen, you learn, and the numbers make musical fun. I just made all the homework after each song.
Homework?
Yeah, see? The lyrical booklet is filled with all sorts of mathematical problems. What's the square root of a seven-string guitar chord in the key of E? You tell me.
I don't know.
Well, how do I finish the album without the answers to the music?
Where the hell are you buying your CDs?
I buy the music from the red man on the corner with the tiny little horns on his head and silly tail of fiery burness.
You just described Satan.
His name tag said Mr. Hellman.
Hellman?
Quiet, please. Numbers are turning and moving my juicy brain lobes. Maybe I can just get the answers off the internet.
What do you need answers for?
Well, after I get all the answers, I put them in each corner of this funny upside-down star with the goat head on it. Then I meet the Dark Overlord of Fire. Fire.
Dark Overlord of Fire?
I think he's the lead singer. I gotta get back to work. I don't want the CD to yell at me again.
Back.
I got Satan on my CD, and I bought seven and got one free. It was bought on a level from the guy who looks like the devil. So now it's time for evil in your ear.